Game tied at 93. Underneath, kick, Belinelli steps into the jumper. Spurs lead!
Beautiful of Belinelli in this second half, PJ, when this team flat out needed him.
Beautiful execution, and we got a full timeout for Indiana. Kawhi Leonard did, in fact, get by David West, but real good help by the Pacers. He gets by, and there's the help from Roy Hibbert. But that leaves Marco Belinelli open. Belinelli with a great pump fake. Rodney Stuckey did right what he was supposed to do. First he played Tim Duncan, then he closed on Marco Belinelli. Beautiful pump fake, and Belly, we talked about that middle game. He didn't have the three, but there's the pump fake. There's the open two caused by very, very nice